Although actually, of course, Felix Magath would be playing more in midfield and really Hamburg playing with a 4-4-2 formation. And there's the Kaiser himself, the Emperor Franz Beckenbauer. He used to play, of course, for Hamburg. In fact, he left the Cosmos to join Hamburg. To Schmidt. And there's Felix Magath. What a great player. Look at that. And he goes and spoils it. Moyers now. Bogicevic. Good through ball. But offside again. Plus the fact, of course, they've had a very long and hard, tough season. But a great chance here now for Hansen. Birkenmeier coming off his line very quickly, reading that situation so well. Just disappearing out of your picture. Romero. Bogicevic. Beautiful little chip. But it doesn't count. The ball's in the net, but it doesn't count. Linesman had his flag up. Offside. Apart from Horst Rubisch, of course, as I was saying, he's been transferred. Let's just watch this, Jimmy Hartvig. And it's in the net. Alan Hansen. Johan Neeskens leaving it for Moyers. Canalia. Willy Stein taking no chances, getting right behind that ball. On his ankles. Like Bogicevic. And Magath. Oh, beautiful. Great play there by Magath. Neeskens. And a great save by Willy Stein. Johan Neeskens wasn't offside, I think. And Kals is going to take this free kick. To give Hamburg the lead. So in this battle of champions, the champions of America against the champions of Europe, it's Europe leading 1-0 at the moment. But now, oh, what another great save, but against the post. Bogicevic right through with only the keeper to beat. From Djordjevic, but here's that scene again. There's Boggy, completely unmarked. He wasn't offside. Well, he was unlucky there. But it was again a great save by Olli Stein, wasn't it? Oh, but this time it is there. What a fine goal. What a great goal that was. There he is, there's the goal scorer, Roberto Cabanas. Kals is going to take it, but he hasn't got Horst Rubisch, the big man in the middle for him tonight. But he's got Jimmy Hartvig. Oh-ho! If Horst isn't there, Jimmy says, I'll do it, Manny. Across from Manny Kals. And really a bad misjudgment by Hubert Birkenmeier. Beautiful ball to Romero. And Kaiser Franz. Beautiful ball, Stevie Moyers. Where's Wehmeyer? Moyers beating him. And almost getting the equaliser. Finally balanced game. Hamburg leading 2-1, but they're certainly not having things all their own way. Kals trying one. And it wasn't a bad effort either. Bogey. Good play by Bogicevic. Neeskens. Oh, and it's just wide. It's the Cosmos to kick off at the start of the second half in their all white strip. And in the second half, they'll of course be playing now from right to left. And I can't see any substitutes. Uli Stein not worried by crosses like that. Especially when nobody's coming in on them. Romero. Canaria. Well, 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 well. Giorgio Canaria. What a shot. See, with his thigh bandaged. He had that collision in the first half. Gino Dipolito. Oh, what a miss. Look at Bugs Bunny behind the goal. Roberto Cabanas, who scored that fine goal in the first half, but missed that one there. What a mistake that was by Hieronymus. And Canalia. Canalia going right through. Oh, and against the post. How unlucky can you be? It must be this time. Yes, it is. Many counts. Now Canalia. Oh, and it looked to me that was a foul by Grove. A great chance now for the Cosmos to go 4-2 up. Giorgio Canalia is going to take the penalty. Here he goes. Oh, right in the corner. Giorgio getting his second goal of the game. Look at the two old-timers there. Beckenbauer and this man here, Giorgio Canalia. Giorgio sending Alistair in the wrong way. Jimmy Hartwig, bringing a good save on Hubert Birkenmeyer. Cabanas. Oh, look at that. When you've got time, when you've got room, when you've got space, you can do it. No, really. Hamburg defence at the moment getting turned inside out. Bogicevic running over to take this corner. And a short one. Gets it back. Mickey Davis. It must be. It is. Well, this is unbelievable. Mickey Davis making it the Cosmos 5, Hamburg 2. Bogicevic got the ball back from the corner. Pass into the middle of Davis. And he goes past everybody. And then puts the ball past Ullstein as well. No trouble at all. Daryl G. Oh, and it's through! Look at that! Oh, Roberto Cabanas! And who can blame him? Just like Mickey Davis, he went right through the middle. Now, look at this. He goes past everybody. And look what he does with Ullstein. He twists him and turns him, and then slips it home. Ball control. Jimmy Hartwig. Well, 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 well. Bogicevic, number 7. Anybody deserved a goal? That was Bogey, who's had a magnificent match. He's been here then. first touches. It looks as if he's going to take the ball home with him. Well, if somebody had said to me before the game that the Cosmos are going to score 7 against Hamburg, I'd have said you don't know what you're talking about. Bogicevic. And that's it. The whistle has gone. Gino Dipolito has blown the whistle. With the final score here in the Giant Stadium, a sensational result. The Cosmos, with a tremendous second half display, the champions of America, defeating Hamburg by 7 goals to 2.